change. Ducks get a quick change as Strome goes off. Here's a breakaway pass. Larson off the bench. And a save made by Gibson. He wants to quickly move it ahead to Terry. Terry one-on-one. He's inside on Burkowski. Backhand score! Troy Terry with the overtime game winner. He scored 51 seconds into regulation. He wins in 55 seconds into overtime.
How about the play by John
Gibson? Will make the pass eventually, and you can just see Terry find the energy as soon as he thought he had a half step on Burakovsky.
Yeah, he got inside of Burakovsky. Look at Gibson. Head up all the way. Bank pass off the boards. He sprints Troy Terry, and he just points it right in the crook of the elbow. Over top of Grubauer. What a comeback win for Anaheim.
So the home opening magic continues. The Ducks have now won their last seven home openers.